So the other day I did a video on the Bacon Steakhouse Double from Whataburger. Brand new sandwich. And if you saw the video, you know that it was very dry and the bacon was extremely medium rare. It was floppy and kind of gross. I'm not really tasting the steak sauce though. I don't know if any of you see here. There's not a lot of crisp to that bacon. And through the help of some of the commenters, I decided we better do a redemption video. So that's what we're doing today. Hey, welcome back to BrickEats. I'm your host, Brian Brickman. Whataburger. Anytime I can eat Whataburger twice, it's a good day. You know what I'm saying? So let's get right to it. Okay, I got it. Now, I am at a different Whataburger. I came clear across town to eat at a Whataburger on 423, which happens to be closer to liquor stores. And kind of wanted to stop for a bottle of Jim Beam anyway, because we don't have liquor stores in Frisco because our elected officials don't feel like we're responsible enough to be able to buy liquor in our own town. You know how that is. Hey, welcome to Texas. Gotta love those blue laws, huh? Anyway, so here we go. I have the Whataburger. Now, I did one thing. I did one thing different. I ordered it with extra steak sauce. But I'm gonna get steak sauce right here. God, that's good. Almost like a tangy barbecue sauce. Okay, here we go. First of all, you can see right off the bat, that bacon is actually cooked. And there is a ton of steak sauce on here. And it's got the two patties and the cheese. And we're getting right after this. I don't care. Right off the bat, it's so much better. That extra steak sauce, that steak sauce is phenomenal, man. It's almost got a burn to it. Not like a spicy burn, but like a vinegary burn. I don't know what it is. Oh, hold on. Now we're talking. Look at that bad boy. Tons of bacon, the crispy onions. Love those crispy onions. And the sauce, this is an awesome burger. I love it. I do. Look, it's yummy. It's big. Everything about it is good. That's what mine was missing the other day. Mine was missing that good bacon that should be somewhat crispy. Nobody wants floppy bacon on their burgers. And that steak sauce. This steak sauce. Getting the extra steak sauce on here, dude, this sends it way over the top. This is so much better than it was the other day. Maybe it just took them a couple of days to learn how to cook it. I don't know. But I gotta say, yes, Whataburger, you are redeemed. The redemption video worked. Hey, thanks for everybody that suggested that, by the way. This is so much better. This is the best burger for fast food joint. I'm putting this on my good, better, best scale. This gets the best. I'm not lying. This is solid. Get it with cooked bacon. Get it with extra steak sauce. This is fire right here. This is solid, man. Hey, thanks so much, Whataburger. I'm glad you redeemed yourself. Now, hey, real quick, before we preface this, everybody brought up their last favorite Whataburgers. The A1 Thick and Hearty Burger, one of the best burgers in the world. No, the Monterey Jack Melt. I forgot about that one. That was so good. The Hatch Chili Bacon Burger. Dude, where are these burgers at? I mean, thank God the regular patty melt's still on the menu, because no matter what, you can always go to Whataburger and just get the regular patty melt and be totally happy. For their special burgers that come out every once in a while, dude, I would like to see this one in the rotation, but I also like to see some of those other ones back. I know I'm not alone in this, because I get comments every time I do Whataburger, I get comments on it. So Whataburger, if you're listening to this video, and I doubt you are, but on the slim chance that you see this, we want our favorites back, man. Give us what we want. We would just pour our over ourselves to get some of those old school burgers that we know and love and miss so much. You'd sell a lot more burgers, I can tell you that. Hey, well, I am gonna eat this fabulous version of the Double Steakhouse Burger. And wait, what was it? No, it's the Bacon Steakhouse Double. I don't even know, man. Can we just simplify the names too? I mean, seriously, why does every burger name have to be so complicated? I don't know. Either way, I'm gonna finish my lunch. You have a great day. Thank you so much for watching this video. Thanks for all those likes, comments, and subscribes. I really do. Even the crappy comments, I appreciate you. Just throw them out there. I don't even care. Like, you're not hurting my feelings. All the positive comments are actually what keeps me doing this, because I love the interaction with the people. And so, hey, tell me what you think. I'm all ears. And I guess, hit that next video if you want to watch the next one. And until next time, keep getting Whataburger special burgers, even though they don't bring back all the ones we actually want to eat. And we'll see you.